now give the floor to international youth and student movement for the United Nations.
President, the right to self-determination is fundamental to the exercise of all other human rights. That is why the right to self-determination is included in the very first paragraph of two international covenants on human rights. In this context, we are deeply concerned over the continuing occupation of Western Sahara and the failure by the United Nations to organize the referendum on self-determination for Western Sahara, as was decided by the Security Council. Western Sahara is the largest of the territories on the UN list of non-self-governing territories and the last colony of Africa. The human rights situation is aggravating in many ways. The voice of people speaking and acting for the self-determination are stifled. The natural resources belonging to the people of Western Sahara are illegally plundered. In this respect, we ask all countries to refrain from cooperating in any acts against international law. It is time for the Human Rights Council to be re-engaged on the matter of human rights and self-determination for Western Sahara, as the former Commission on Human Rights discussed and adopted resolution. And in its last unanimously adopted resolution, quote, reaffirms the responsibility of the United Nations towards the people of Western Sahara. Thank you.